falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus was the best thing I've ever done.
I'm Olawuyola Inka. I go by the nickname Artsmith. I'm a live artist. I perform under give or take 5 minutes, 10 minutes max. I do live paintings at shows, weddings, events, anything, you name it. I'm the kind of artist that can practically do anything as long as I've gotten the chance to see it. Sculpture, painting, drawings, any of all that. The reason why I went into this whole art business of painting live was so that artists would get the chance and the opportunity to actually be in the limelight with all the musicians and dancers. I feel like artists are usually sidelined, and art is supposed to be a general thing. We're supposed to all get that chance and that opportunity to actually be on stage and captivate our audience. Most artists are left to dealing with the fact that they can only stand by their work, but they can't stand with their work. You paint and then people see your work and they just know that, okay, there's an artist somewhere that does this. They don't usually know the artist. So I'm planning to give artists a different opportunity, chance to actually go out there and make something of themselves. Art is like the untapped resource of all businesses. It's not regulated. You don't have a particular fixed price, so you're allowed to do whatever you want to do, and that's what makes it really amazing. My advice for young artists that are trying to make it in life is, the truth is the world doesn't really seem like fairy tales, and the fact that you think that everything is going to come easy is not really out there. And then the thought or the idea of feeling like you need to get inspiration from someone or something or anyone, it's just going to keep holding you back. I would advise that you leave that aside. You wake up in the morning and you do what you have to do. You just have to get it done. Nobody cares how you managed to do it or how you went about it. They just want to see results, because results is all that matters. I am Artsmith. And on Instagram, I am at artsmith_2_. That's artsmith and 2 underscores. The website that I use is www.artsmith.ng.com. My phone number is 070-8570-5572. And then my other line is 090-574-55146.